There's no one good way to fix our affordable housing challenges. We know that we need a lot of units because we just don't have them. There are no market forces to create affordable housing on our peninsula.
The cost of housing, the cost of building, the shortage of land. There are a whole bunch of obstacles in our way to try to provide more housing for people. That's why preservation housing is so very important.
Preserving buildings that are currently rented at below market rents is one way to help solve that problem. And HIP housing has taken on that challenge.
Preservation housing is really the idea that you're acquiring existing housing, deed restricting it as affordable, and maintaining it as affordable for perpetuity. Redwood Oaks is a prime example of preservation housing.
The Redwood Oaks neighborhood has many low-income families, and they're all at risk of losing their housing and possibly having to leave the area. And that's why this partnership with HIP is so very important.
Redwood Oaks is home to 47 very low-income people. Many are disabled, many are seniors, but there are some children who live here too. The complex is six buildings with six units each. Most are one bedrooms, there are some two bedrooms. It also features tuck under parking. But what we started to notice was there was some foundation issues. We were noticing cracks in the building. We had some water issues where water would pool and settle and we wanted to look at the drainage. There was air circulation challenges with the units. Of those things though, there was one that really jumped out at us, and that was right in the middle of the complex was a swimming pool. And this swimming pool actually had some electrical issues of itself, so we had to close it. And we started thinking, how could this space be used better? And we had a vision of an incredible community room. And all of a sudden, the idea of a complete rehab was born. In order to do the rehab, we were going to need to find a partner, and we were very fortunate to partner with CREA, which is a limited partner in a tax credit financing program that we use through the state. Very important program that helps us to access the capital that we need to do significant rehabs. But we also needed local support.
The county's put together a loan program which assists groups like HIP Housing. These are long-term loans from the county, very, very low interest loans.
The partnership that we have with HIP Housing has been a dream come true. What we do is leverage our funds. In this case, we leverage CDBG home funds with HIP Housing's expertise, and we have this apartment complex with 36 units in it, all affordable.
With all those players in place, we were able to move forward and pick a contractor, pick the final architect, figure out how we were going to do the rehab with tenants who already live here, and so we had to put our team together. We started in 2018, took us a little over 2 years from beginning to end, but what we were able to do was spectacular. We took every unit to studs. We replaced all electrical, plumbing, appliances, flooring, walls, everything got replaced within the units, so they're essentially brand new units. Even though we weren't required to create accessible units, we decided to try to add four.
Nos sentimos muy afortunados porque nosotros siempre quisimos estar en un apartamento nuevo, pero nunca había sido posible hasta ahora. Y le damos gracias a HIP Housing de haber hecho posible este proyecto y que nos hayan dado esa gran sorpresa.
When we did the rehab, we wanted to make it official. We wanted to give them something that was really special. And SC Properties, spearheaded by Kevin Cullinane, came in and volunteered pro bono to do these gardens for us. The tenants love it. They're growing vegetables and fruits and are really utilizing the space well. These buildings now, all six of them, are in great shape to endure, the next 100 years. We now have a new community room that will be a wonderful place for all of our tenants to enjoy their families and learnings that we can provide for them. And it actually has improved the whole look of the neighborhood.
All the neighbors are saying, wow, look what they've done to this place. They were just like blown away. I'm so grateful that you've upgraded this place. It's a wonderful place to live because this is our neighborhood.
A project like this doesn't happen just because you have a developer like HIP Housing that wants to do it. It happens because many, many partners come together to make it work. There's just so many players that come in and really make it happen.
What we are trying to do is revitalize neighborhoods one building at a time. And by doing what we're doing here, we have overcome some of the challenges in trying to provide affordable housing. Together, we have started a renaissance for this neighborhood.
We're thrilled with the outcome of this project. Watching it go from an idea to actual bricks and mortar to a final completed product that everybody's so proud of, that is the kind of thing that makes a community whole. Now we have tenants who love their units and they're beautiful, healthy places to live. It has truly been transformative, and we are delighted to be able to share it with you.